What's up, Space Monkey here. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another Weapons of Call of Duty video. In today's video, it's a submachine gun called the AK-74U. Now, this weapon is in Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. In Modern Warfare, you can actually go and make this weapon with certain attachments with a certain base weapon. But in this game, you actually can play with this weapon right off the bat from the get-go as you level up. This is actually a very decent submachine gun in the game, and depending on what attachments you run with, it could even be better. But those of you that are familiar with me and those of you that are not familiar with me, I am SpaceMonkey007, the Bloodthirsty Guy, and I get Bloodthirsties or win free-for-alls with the base weapons or play with the blueprints just the way that I get them as I unlock them, which means I don't change the attachments on those weapons. But this is not a blueprint. This is actually the base version of this weapon itself. So in today's video, I have a bunch of clips of me getting Bloodthirsties plus more with this weapon. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. Don't forget to smash that like button on your way out. Your support is definitely needed and appreciated. Thank you again for joining the channel if you do decide to do so. Subscribing would help you keep up with all the other content that I cover on this game on the channel, plus some other stuff that's going on the channel as well. I play other Call of Duty games also, so be on the lookout for stuff like that coming on the channel and popping up every now and then too. But anyway, without further ado, as you can see this going on in the background, hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and once again, this is the AK-74U. Thanks again, and until next time, peace.
Congrats. Give you a pat on the back.
Need X.
Tango removed.
Oh, just started this game too.
Down you fucking go. We'll be right back. Field mic is online.
What?
Eliminated.